felt uncomfortable? Maybe thinking about the first time that you taught a class in Bible study, or better yet, giving your testimony in front of the entire congregation. Whatever it may be, we have to remember that Jesus commands that we step outside of our comfort zone and trust in Him as we talk about His goodness and grace. Matthew 28:19-20 says, "Go in all the nations and make disciples, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, and teach them to obey what I command. And know that I will be with you until the end of time." So I encourage you this week, trust in Him and keep sharing your testimony with others, because you never know how your words may impact somebody's life. Thanks for listening this week. We'll see you next time when I bring you another statement from Pastor.